Morning. Welcome to Wednesday Piyo Live. Please make sure you are fit and well to train, you have clearance from your GP, and you are aware that exercise can cause injury. We are good to go today. I'm just going to put some lip ice on. Right, who have we got with us? Hello, Lorraine. I was thinking about you the other day. I haven't seen you for ages. We need to see you. Maybe we need to go for a walk or have a drinky poo in the garden. Not now, like a cup of tea. Who else we got? Ooh. Right, I'm going to put the tunes on and we're going to do warm up. Morning. I think there are, I'm trying to see the numbers. Leslie, it's cold, isn't it? I decided not to go long sleeves to start because I get hot too quickly. Right, the warm-up is the same. Let's get going. That's it, so stand nice and tall. Oh, relax the neck and shoulders. Feet shoulder width apart. Spread pants. Elevate. Ready, circle in. And reach. Two squats. Circle and reach. Two squats. Squats. Last one. Reach. Two squats. You've got alternating lunges, single, single, triple. Single, single. Ready? Double pulse lunge, go. Pulse. Pulse, step in, squat and round. Little pounce, pounce. Pulse. Two more. Just into my wrist this morning. Ready, fan up, fold, pulse, fan up, fold, pulse, fan up. Do it again from the top. Circle in. Reach. Squat. Circle. Reach. Squat. Circle. Reach. You've got your alternating lunges coming up. Go. I still feel my legs from Monday's run. Pulse. Single. Keep the feet nice and wide. Double pulse lunge. Other side. Burn up. Fold. Pulse. Then up. Fold. Pulse. And up. And roll it up. Alrighty, let's go with heat building. You have got tricep push-ups, crouching down dog, sun salutations. The variations, your transitional move is a double pulse squat into a double lunge, four times. Your first variation is a climbing beast into down dog, and the second variation is a low lunge, high lunge, single leg dog, moving low lunge. Hello Alison, hello Alison, Linda. We've got the crew in now. Right, let's go. Stand at the back of your mat. Okay. Walk it down. Out. Drop the knees. One, elbows in, chin off chest. Two. Three, shoulders back and down. Four, bums up. Look at your feet. Ready, crouch. One, two, three, four. Right foot forward, right hand up. Pulse. Stack the shoulders. Hand down, pulse. The shoulder inside knee. Switch. Pulse. Hand down. Switch. Hand down. Switch. Hand down. Switch. Legs only. Pull. Switch. 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 Step it in. Then up. Fold. You've got three sun salutations. Step back. Chaturanga. It's knees, chest, feet flat, up dog. Toes under down. There's lots of chaturanga in this workout. Step it in, fan up, fold, half lift, step back, chaturanga, up dog, toes under down, one more, fan up, fold, half lift, step back, chaturanga, up dog. Toes under down, is that three? Step it in. I can't remember if that's three. I'm gonna take it as three. Double squat. Lunge. Maybe only have been two. First fana. First sun cell. So that's the climbing beast. Half lift. Step back. Plank. Beast, in, out, down dog, all the way in and up, fan up, fold, half lift, step back, beast, back, down dog, in, squat pulse, lunge. Fan up. Fold. Half lift. Step back. Right leg lift. Low lunge. High. Low. Second leg dark. Moving lunge. Pulse. Hold. Step in. Turn up. Fold. Half lift. Step back. So you can pull to down dog or single leg, low lunge. High. Low, single leg dog. Pulse it, step it in. Moving lunge. And hold. Keep building down. Great, let's go into lower body. So we're gonna go twice on each side. Alrighty. So you've got your double squats. We're gonna do the transitional move that you have is a sumo and just lean back. I don't cross the hands because it's a quick move. You don't wanna save your fingers. So just put one hand on the back, squat and press. Then you are gonna do a double squat pulse, same leg. So the right leg is the working leg. Okay, you've got eight of those. Then you're gonna do a double, so then we go to singles. You go squat, lunge, squat together, four of those. Wide, back, wide, together. You have to step wide for the double squat, and then you turn, double lunge. Four of those, and then we turn back and you pulse out in butterfly pulses. Squat pulse, okay? Let's try to get it two on each side. It's a tough one. Transitional move. Sumo squat press. Ready? Down. Push. Two. Lean back slightly here. Squeeze your bum. You've got a wide squat, a double squat, knee lift, right leg only. Pulse. Pulse. One. Two. Three. Four, five, six, seven. Take it wide, so it is wide back. Wide together. Four of these. Two, 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 three. Lunge. Four. Take it back wide. Double squat. Double lunge. Turn. Squat. Lunge. Put your hands on your hips if you want, or hold them here. Pivot the foot so you're not twisting the knee. We're going into butterflies. Push, push, push. Palms together. You want to be sitting in the squat. Eight more. Sit tall. Ready, back to the top. Down, push. Your quads should be crying. Okay, plus, other side, two, three, bum back, four, five, six, seven, wide squat, back lunge, together, two, 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 three, knee behind toe, four, take it back out, double squat lunge, turn. Holy quad. Three. Four, butterfly. Push, push, push. Inner thigh, glutes. Push, push, push. Chest is lifted. Ready? Ooh, go. Down. Push. We'll cut them in half. This is eight. Four more. So we're going to four squat knee lifts on the right. Ready? Go. Squat. Squat. One. Same leg. Two. Three. Squat wide. Back. Wide. Two of these. Double squat, turn, double lunge. Another one, 8 butterflies, push, push, 2, 3. It's nicer when you're hard, isn't it? From the top, down, push, 2, 3, 4, 5. You should be feeling your quads burn, 6. Onto the left side, squat knee lift, pulse, pulse, 4, 3, 2, wide squat, back. One more. Take it wide, double squat, double lunge, turn. One more. Push out and butterfly. Push, 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 push. Down, up, finish with 8. Done. Woo. Alrighty, we're going into full body fusion. Have a sip of water. So full body fusion, there's a lot of upper body. If you need to rest out, you're resting down dog or child's pose on this one, okay? You have got your tricep push-ups, beginning, middle, and end, alrighty? We're gonna go down and do 3 push-ups, walk back up, sit in a squat, boogie for 4, and then we come back down, alrighty? You have got 2 climbing beasts, 2 low lunge, high lunge, 1 single leg down dog, flexed heel pulse, and a lunge connect, or a lunge kick through, all right? So it looks like this, beast, 2 of them. Then you come, low, windmill back, woo, that way, high, low, high. Single leg dog, flexed heel, pulses, and then it's a wide step, kick through, back, back. Your modified step kick through can be a step tap, or you can just do a lunge hold. Okay? Are you ready? We'll go 3 times on the left. We'll go twice on the left, twice on the right. Okay. Stand at the back of your mat. Elbows in, chin off chest, 2, 3, walk it back, up, squat, boogie, down, out, push-ups, 1, 2, 3, hold the plank or pull back to down dog, ready, roll forward, if you need to rest here, you rest, or you sit back here. You ready? Climbing beast, go. In, out, out, in. Right foot forward, low lunge. Windmill the arms, front arm up. Drop down, lower leg back. Up, drop down. Single leg dog, open the hip. Pulse, 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 pulse. Ready, step, kick through. Back, back, step, kick through, back, beast, in, out, again, in, out, same side, right foot, low, high, low, high, single leg dog, open the hip, pulse, ready, low, step, kick through, back, back, step, kick through, back, back, walk it back. Are you feeling that in your shoulders? Boogie, down, out, push. 1, elbows in, chin up chest, 3, and back. up, squat, boogie, down, and one, two, three, plank hold, pull there, ready, we're going on the other side, plank, climbing beast, go, in, out, shoulders over hands, left leg forward, low lunge, low, high, sway the hips, low, high, single leg dog, open the hips and pulse, 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 step wide, wide, kick through, back, back, wide, if you don't go wide, you won't get through, beast, beast, low lunge, shoulders, low, high, ready, open up, single dog, pulse, step, you're ready to step wide, go, step, kick through, back, back, step, kick through, back, take it back, my shoulders more than anything, down, out, push ups, one, two, three, and back. Boogie, last set, down, out, go, one, two, three, back. Whew. That's tough, very tough. Alrighty, so we haven't done any power this week yet. At your cardio track. So, let's see. This is the one with 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay? So, you have the double squat knee lift and we're alternating legs this time. So it's just a little pulse, pulse, lift, pulse, pulse, lift, pulse, pulse. You got 8. Then you are going to, when you step the foot down, leap across. That's one leap, two knees. One, two, two knees. Then you're going to dance. One, two, three. One, two, three. It's fast. 16 times. Or you can just breathe on the spot. And then you leap. One, two, three, four. Step, four power knees. We've got 2 of those. As you place the foot, that's a leap, leap, leap. No. Power knee. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Step. There it is. And we go back to the top. Pulse, pulse, squat, pulse. Okay? Doesn't matter if you can't get the, doesn't matter if you get the wrong knee or if you're out of time, just move. This is your cardio for 3 minutes, okay? Whew. All right. So we're gonna do 8 knee lifts, starting with the right leg. Are you ready? Feet wide, that's your mat. Ready? That was the start. Let's try that again. All right. Hips back, flat back. Ready to boogie. June, I know you'll get this. Ready, go. Pulse, pulse. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Leap. 1, 2. Knee, knee. 1, 2. Knee, knee. 1, 2, knee, last one. 1, 2, knee, dance. 1, 2, 3, 5, 8 more. Hips back. Ready? Leap. One, two, three, four. Knees. One, two, three. Leap. One, two, three, four. Knees. Back to the top. Go. One, one. Pulse. So keep the hips back so you don't hurt the knees here. There's eight. Leap. One, two. Two knees. Leap. Two knees. Leap. Leap. Knee. Last one. Leap. Leap. Knee. 16. One, two, three. Four, five, six, seven, leap. One, two, three, four. One, two, three. Again. One, two, three, four. One, two. From the top. Again. Pulse, pulse. Two, three. Ready? Leaps. One, two. One, two. One, two. Two. Three, two. One. Four, two. One, two, three. Go. One, two, three. Leaps. One, two, three, four. One, two. One, two, three, four. Last knee. Done. Good. Lots of jumping around. Alrighty. So, nothing is leaking. We're gonna go into the flow. So I'm gonna go side on for you so you can see the moves. Okay? I'll just get my notes because this is the new round. Alrighty, so I'll just talk you through it and walk you through it slowly. Do it with me, face the front. Okay? You are gonna open onto a sumo, squat down, and then come into atlas. Four of those. So sumo, atlas, four. Then go to the back of the mat, into an adductor stretch and pulse. Keep the knee behind the toe if you can. Then you're going to crawl to the front of the mat into a low lunge, knee over ankle. You're going to lift up to warrior three. The easiest option is hands to chest. The hardest option is arms out. Okay? Then from there, you're going to do, what are we doing from here? Knee lift. Whoops. So knee lift. Lift, extend, and then runner's balance. That's the first half. Then second half, you're going to come into chair. Same leg is going to go back into a prep lunge. From there, into a pyramid. From pyramid, you bend your front knee, step it into plank. From plank, chaturanga, chaturanga, up dog, four times. You don't have to lift the legs off the floor. Down dog, plank, chaturanga, up dog. And then you're going to step in with the opposite leg. So you're going to bring your left foot in so that you can go out with the right foot once you've stepped in. Okay? From the top. So we are going to do four, two, and we'll do a single. We'll do single moves instead of doubles. Okay? We'll see how we get on. All right. So stand at the front of your mat or on the side, whichever you prefer. Oh, I bit my cheek yesterday. Like a midgie or something. It's itchy. Alrighty, so we're going to go on the right side first. Are you ready? Open up. 45 degrees sumo. Sumo. Atlas. Sumo. Knees out, toes out. Atlas. Three. Breathe. In. Rear adductor stretch. Pulse. So my knee is giving me a jerk this morning. Three, four, pulse again. pulse. Ready, turn to the front. Warrior three, lift. Low lunge, drive off the front heel. Down, knee behind toe, back flat. Squeeze your bum, breathe out as you lift, hold it here. Lift up, extend, runner's balance. Then the standing knee, up. If you fall, put your foot down, balance. Ready, back from the top, sumo. Sumo, atlas. Sumo, atlas, rear abduct. Pulse, heel is down. Cut everything in half, crawl to the front, low lunge. Warrior three, low lunge. One more, from here, we've got one lift. Extend, runner's balance. Second half, stand up, chair, squat, to a lunge prep. Chair, lunge prep. Keep your feet nice and wide, chair. Lunge, chair. Pyramid, heel down, moving pyramid. Flat back, shoulders back. If you want to come all the way down, you can. Move through it, relax the kneecaps. Ready, bend, into plank, chaturanga. Up dog, toes under down. Push into the heels. Exhale to plank, inhale down. Exhale, up dog. Exhale. Last one. Down dog. Right. Step in with the left. Roll up. Come to chair. Second half. Lunge prep. Doesn't have to go so deep. Chair. Prep into pyramid. Hinge. Try and come down. Chest to thigh. Relax the kneecaps. Bend the knee. Come into plank. Chaturanga. Feet flat. Up dog. Straight arms. Inhale up. Exhale down. Chaturanga. Up dog. Toes under down. Step it in with the left foot from the top. Sumo squat. Atlas. Rear adapt. We're going singles. Low lunge. Warrior three, lift and hold. Lift the knee. Extend. Runner's balance. Into chair. Take it to lunge prep. And pyramid. Bend the knee, step into plank. Chaturanga. Up dog. Toes under down. Step in with the left foot. We'll go one more through. Roll up, sumo, single, atlas, rear abduct, low lunge, warrior three, try the arm lift, knee lift, extend, tip, chair squat, lunge prep, pyramid, heel down, bend the knee, plank, chaturanga, up dog, toes under down, and in, good, we're going to do the exact same thing on the other side, once you've towel off your sweat, I'm feeding my floor, juice. Left side, sumo squat, go. It's 45 degree sumo, atlas. Sit nice and low, push the knees out. Point the shoulder to the toe. Three. warrior it out. So get nice and deep. Keep your knee behind your toe. Curl to the front, low lunge. Something's just going in my eye. Warrior three, lift. And lower. So the trick here is not to round the back. Keep your shoulders back. You want to try aim for a 180 degree line here. Ready? Lift. Extend. Runner's balance. Big hands. Lift. Extend. Balance. Step it together. Ready? Sumo. Two. Sumo. Atlas. One. Again. Exhale. Rear abduct. Back of the mat. Nice big stretch for the inner thigh. Turn it slowly, low lunge, lift, low lunge, warrior three, one knee lift, extend, split the arms, second half, step it together, chair squat, chest lifted, left leg back, lunge prep, chair, three, so you're working single leg squats here basically. Pyramid, hamstring, back foot is down. So you may not be this far down, you might be up pulsing, that's fine. Bend the knee, come into plank. You ready for chaturanga? It's knees, chest, feet flat, up dog. Down dog. Breathe through the move. Chaturanga. Up dog. Down. This is three. Chaturanga. Up dog. Toes on the mat. Four. Up dog. Toes on the down. Step in with the right foot. Chair squat. Left leg back. Lunge prep. Chair. Chest is lifted. Pyramid. Heel down. Plank. Chaturanga. Up dog. Toes under down. Exhale. Up. Toes under down. Right foot in. From the top. Sumo squat. Go. Reach. Rear abduct. Turn, low lunge. Warrior three. Knee lift. Just recover and carry on. Tip. Chair. Lunge prep. Pyramid. And chaturanga. Up dog. Toes under down. Right foot in, all the way in. One more time. Sumo. Atlas. Rear abduct. Turn, low lunge. Warrior three. Knee lift. Extend. In, runner's balance. Chair. Is it? Prep lunge. Pyramid. Chaturanga. Knee. Plank. Push up. Up dog. Toes under down. Hold it here. Nice flat back. And down. Good. Right, we're coming to an end. Finish a quarter past. I'll give you a nice half hour's rest before the next class. Right, so let's just do a quick stretch. Okay. Alrighty, bring your right foot forward. I'm just going to change the tune into runner's lunge. Okay, so right foot forward, runner's lunge. Drop the back knee down. Walk your front toes forward. So make sure you've not got any pain in the joints. You can take one hand underneath, turn your fingers up and rotate if you can, or wrap the arm, or just put it on your thigh. You're wanting to push through the hip flexor. Bring your hand back down. Take it back to split stretch. Come back up on the wall here. Walk it in. Swivel the back knee around and just stretch down the hamstring. If you want more, lift your toes or you can keep it pointed. Just watch the ankle. Good. Bring it in. Little sit back on the knees. And let's switch legs. Runner's lunge. So heel is down on the front foot. Extend the back leg, knee over ankle here. Hands inside the knee for support. Drop the back knee down, dead toes. You can turn your front foot onto the blade if you want. And push out. If you want a little bit more, walk your front toes forward. You can still swivel, put it on the blade. It's your stretch, so you feel what feels good for you. Going into split stretch. Stretch it out. Walk it back in. Swivel around and hamstring stretch. You're going to feel that in your glutes. Try and lean down on the leg. Good. Gently bring it in. Sit back. Knees split a little bit. We're not in full child's pose, just a little bit. Walk the hands long, relax the head and neck, and then we rock through the back. Take one hand under. Now you can take your knees a little bit wider, feet together, thread the needle. Head down on the floor for support of the neck. I have got my top elbow lifted, so I'm really feeling it in the lats as well. Back up to 12 o'clock and under through, looking under the armpit. So the head is rested, no strain on the neck. Good, and look forward, gentle rocking, ribcage to thigh. And come up to fours. Hands under shoulders, knees under hips, head up, bum up, exhale and run. Inhale, cat cow stretch, stretching through the spine. Squeeze the abs on. And come to seated position on the floor. I'm just going to change the tune. Alrighty, well done. It's one at the back. Alright, take a nice deep breath in. Exhale, palms together. Inhale up, basket the head, look up. Elbows back. Exhale. Inhale, exhale as you rotate, sitting up tall. Spider fingers at the back. Push the back shoulder round, push your forearm against your knee. Nice spinal twist. And other side. Sit up tall, pull the belly in. And again, exhale. Inhale, basket the head, look up, exhale. Other side. Good. Breathe in, exhale over. Tuck the elbow in, reach over. So you're pointing shoulder to knee. Inhale, round. Exhale, chin to chest, separate the shoulder blades. Inhale, up. Take the hands behind. Pull down. You can look up or down. Take a nice deep breath in. Exhale, palms together. Well done. If you're joining me for the next class, it is at 10:45. All right, we'll see you then. Bye, thank you.